If you experience any problems with your PC, don't worry. Windows 10 provides lots of help. With its built-in troubleshooters, Windows can find and fix a wide range of issues automatically with just a couple of clicks. To get started, open the Start menu and click the Settings icon on the lower left. Then go to Update and Security, followed by Troubleshoot from the left-hand side. You can also get to it from Cortana below by simply typing the word Troubleshoot in the search box, then selecting it from the top of the search results. From here, you can fix problems with things like your internet, audio playback, printers and updates, as well as a host of other problems including your hardware and devices, network connectivity, app compatibility, and much more. As an example, let's say you're unable to get any sound from your computer. Just select the Playing Audio option and click Run the Troubleshooter to get started. Windows will then check your audio devices for problems and let you know what it finds. In this example, it looks like our audio hardware was disabled. So click Apply this fix to re-enable it. Windows will then check your audio again to make sure everything's resolved, after which you're good to go. To view a full diagnostic report, click View Detailed Information on the lower left, which provides a list of all the items that were checked and tested during the process. Then, just click Next, followed by Close to finish up. Troubleshooting any other issues involves exactly the same process. Just select the option you're having issues with, then run the troubleshooter and let Windows do the rest. If it fails to resolve the issue for you, don't panic. You can use either Quick Assist or the Steps Recorder to get help from a friend, both of which we explore in the next couple of videos. Otherwise, if your problem's fixed, just close the Settings app to finish up. So next time you have any issues on your PC, let Windows do the troubleshooting and fix them for you.